Middle fingers to the pigs that be posting on the block, cruising through the freeway looking for a nigga just to stop. I'ma say free my niggas if they ever got caught, whether they're guilty or not. As long you're not snitching like no motherfucking eye. A couple niggas turning for me, so it really be a plot twist. How you promoting a snitch, but he ain't really making no decent music? How you talking about a body, but you ain't clapping no shit? Unless you catch a federal charge, squealing just like a bitch. Ayy, oh, now you in the hot seat, looking for forgiveness and love. We almost had your back until your ass turned to a dove. If you ever wanna win an award, I hope your ass gets snubbed by a nigga like me, cause I most likely turn to win the addict killing rappers' careers. Yeah, but I really call this all practice. Who got your back like Akademiks? Another snitch in the mix talking about a green light, but Meek ain't even touched you like shit. First thing you do is call the police, cause you feel threatened. We ain't built like you. We counting guns more like these blessings. I'm a rebel by default, I be low key. If I literally put you under the dirt, I ain't talking 6 feet, but I'm young and 5'11. All I brought was my heat. If y'all love him for entertainment, tell him watch what he speaks. Compare Rapak on sexual clang, that's why you think you the man. I have you losing all your hope with a microphone in my hand. I'ma stack up this money, yeah. I'ma stack up this money, yeah. I'ma stack up this money while I pursue on the bands. No condolence to you rats, I ain't shaking y'all hands. Man, I do this with a breeze. Fuck about a only fan. It's cause I ran out of tree, now I'm getting out of hand.
Now I'm getting out of hand.
I already knew that. Zaya T.A. said it, bitch.